Phoenix City Council voting unanimously to approve what could become a new space for unsheltered people to camp. The plans are for a 5.5-acre campground to be located near the corner of 15th Avenue and Jackson Street. Under the plan, the space will include restrooms, showers, and a cooling area where people can get some relief from the heat. There will also be security on site.